Hi guys, if you a tip for when you want to ride your dogs, it's good to ride a bike and just drain the energy. If you start walking by say half an hour, that wouldn't drain as much energy, but whereas you ride a bike, like a 2 hour walk, that's equivalent to a half an hour bike ride at least. I ride my dog with off leash. When they run, I don't need a leash because they get in the way, but first you got to train them. In the near future, I will teach you how to train your dog without a leash. Running with a leash is really annoying. It gets quite tangled, it gets in the way. But just ride with the dog, they just follow you. So when I say command heel, they heel, which is they follow me. Sometimes they're a little bit in front, but it's no big deal. But sometimes too in front, it gets in the way sometimes too. But you want them to be on the side and start riding with them. But if you want to ride with leash, that's fair enough. It's better than nothing. It's better than walking, I reckon. But if you want to start walking, walking is great when you just want to relax with the dogs. So riding bike, thumbs up. Hi Maya! Hello! I think I want to go for another run.